We're gonna make a car?
Uh-huh.
Alright, show me how to make a car. Let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna put it in my room. Where are the lights?
I'll turn the lights on so we can see.
So you need a cardboard box.
Cardboard box, step one.
And you can also look at this video where I made a airplane.
Airplane.
Two.
Very cool.
So you need, it doesn't matter.
You got a steering wheel, you got controls.
And also you need, of course, a cardboard box. And you can, it can be any size. And I'm gonna go get the scissors.
Okay, go get the scissors.
And when she's getting the scissors, I'll do nothing but watch in the box.
All right, fly the airplane. Show us how we play with the box airplane. Now we're going to make a car out of this empty box. Amazon is wonderful for box toys.
And also now...
Gotta love recycling and reusing all the Amazon Prime items that get delivered to the house.
Okay. We found out that all this stuff is...
Next, we're going to go to our art supplies. We got our pens, our pencils, our markers, our colored pencils, our scissors, all the good stuff.
You need scissors.
Okay. Need some scissors?
We have lots of mini scissors.
Yep. Check.
Here. I just picked the light blue.
The light blue?
And then you also need tape.
We need tape.
Okay. But it doesn't matter what kind. Here's the normal. Here's clear, see-through. And
it's called clear, not see-through.
That way you say it. Now you this would need your scissors.
Okay.
Big ones are better. So you
okay, after we get the box, step two. Take our scissors.
Cut the loose sides.
Okay.
Off here. And I'm just gonna do that. I might need big scissors. Actually these work kind of.
Then we need help with the other side.
Oh my gosh, I think I need to go and get the bigger scissors.
Okay, we'll get big scissors. We'll speed this next step up. Yeah. And we're back.
So, we cut the both sides. It might look a little weird.
Okay, both sides cut off.
You really want to save these. You don't toss them.
Okay, we'll save
and
the sides.
I didn't. You could also use color tape. Like the rocket ship, I used this tape.
Some green scotch tape or masking tape.
My mom was filming me on this one and the airplane one.
Okay.
And also I put in a little sticker star on the airplane, but I'm not going to do that to the car. And the next step is to color the whole thing, but also we're just first gonna color the seats, and then do it, and then you can eat like this, or if it was longer, you can like put your feet like this.
Okay, so that's gonna be your car.
Oh, I'm just gonna
see. The back right here is gonna be your seat. We're gonna color your seat.
And we're first gonna. I'm going to do the seat black.
Okay.
And let me just get the black marker. So where is it?
Where is the black marker in all the...
Oh, I see a bunch.
Mess.
Okay, I think... Skinny. What do you prefer? What black?
I would probably say...
I'll do this one. Because this one doesn't... This works like gray.
Okay, it may be running out.
Yeah.
Sure, you do whatever one you want.
We also have some skinny, but not all. I only found these skinnies. We only have like a black. But these are a black and a blue and a green, but an orange. And also we sometimes call these skinny, because they're not too skinny.
Okay, let's color the seat.
So we got the black.
Got your black marker.
And you also have black and gray, so I forgot. So this is for like the details, and the gray one is not. So let me just find them. I'm with Nanny Gray. Let me hop up on my bed. Okay, what's first color or not the details? First color, because this one's darker. So it doesn't matter if they're both dark colors, but this one's darker. Black's the darkest color. So now I'm just gonna color not the whole thing, but everything inside except for this.
Okay, so we're gonna color the bottom.
I'm gonna color the bottom of it.
Okay, the bottom and the back. So it's gonna be like the floor and the seat.
This one's a good gray, but I know it's kind of little.
All right, this may take a while. We'll speed it up.
So, now I color in the whole thing.
So now the whole inside, the bottom, the sides.
But not this.
The back's not colored, or the back is colored, but the front is not. That's going to be our control panel, right?
Mm-hmm.
Where all the...
It'll be a big screen.
Screen?
Look out. So we're gonna cut a big hole. We're gonna make.
Oh, it's like the windshield.
Yeah.
Perfect.
We're just gonna make a big hole, circle, an oval, and then a big one, and then we're gonna cut it out.
Okay.
And that. And next is to color all the outside.
Okay. Next step.
My red. I'll show you the red. I have lots of red, so I'm just gonna. I can't really find. We're not using those, and I can't really find one of those, so I'm just gonna use this red.
Okay, that red, perfect.
So I got my red, I'm right now coloring.
We got our red, now we're coloring the outside.
It might take a while, so.
It might take a while. We decided to make a red car.
Yeah.
So we'll let Quinn do some coloring, and
you
we'll come
do
back.
Whatever color.
When we're finished.
Now we're doing coloring the outside here.
So now we got our outside car, our outside of our car, which is red.
But we didn't do the details inside, so I'm just going to color my black.
Okay, now we're going to detail the inside.
But it's really quick. Ow. I'm just going to draw circles. I don't know what I'm drawing, but it's really weird.
Okay, so we're making some decorations on the inside of the car.
Decorations two. Some shines.
Where's like the little lights on the car?
Oh yeah, I forgot the lights. Thanks. So we're just gonna do the lights with.
So now we gotta make the headlights.
It's big. And I'm just gonna. Oh, I'm gonna color in the yellow. What?
Okay, that's one light. How about we put the other light on the other side?
And then add yellow.
And then we'll get some yellow and we can color them.
This is going to be the sunshine that's shining.
Oh, like the...
So bright.
The beams of light coming off the headlight?
Yeah. I don't know what that's called, but I'm just going to... Okay, now I'm just going to color the yellow. I'm going to do that on the same thing. I don't know how I did that, but I'm going to color with the eye too. So I'm just going to use this one.
Now we're going to color on our headlights with yellow.
Yes. And you could do it over the red, but you can just do it before you color.
Maybe next time we'll remember to put in the headlights before we color the outside of the red.
Well, you can get out the line, so I don't know why. Okay, did it.
Perfect.
Did it. And the other thing that you have to do now is I'm going to shape it, and then my dad's going to help me cut it because it's really hard because you can't be like this.
Yeah, we're going to cut the windshield out.
So, right there. You can watch us because it might be kind of hard. I'm going to film and my dad's going to do it for me. So I'm just going to draw one oval and he's going to follow it.
Okay.
So he's the one who's filming me. The other one my mom was. And there it is. And now need the phone.
So now we'll switch spots.
So my dad is right now going to come on how he does. Oh yeah, that. Oh, I always forgot that you always.
We're going to poke a hole in it first.
Always poke a hole. You might need your parents to help you with this part. So I'm going to put it away. You might have saw my brother and sister run past. We can also show you in my house, too, in this video.
Now.
So there it is. It's all done. And there it is. There's the big hole.
No.
So now we switch places again.
So now our windshield is done. So let's take a look, Quinn. What is it going to look like so far?
And now that's why you need to keep these. Make sure you still have them with you so you can make a steering wheel.
Perfect.
Or you can't have a steering wheel. So I'm just going to make a line. That's how I do my steering wheels. This is not black. It's okay, then use skinny.
So we're going to get a skinny black marker.
I'm just going to do it on a different cardboard. So make a circle. Make a hole. Color it in. And then that's the way we beep beep.
Oh, that's
and
like the horn.
And then look at the other one. Oh, that's it. It's a pretty easy
one.
So
it's just like
that one.
The steering wheel Quinn put in her airplane.
And also you will want this again. So next.
So we're going to cut that out now?
Cut. To make it pop up more. So you can, like, that one, I put in cardboard under it. You might want to do two or one.
To give it, like, a 3D effect. I know what you're saying.
So you can actually, like, hold on and the other one, I didn't really pop it out so good because I only had one. You might want to add two, but if you really want to pop out really good and your hands are really big, you will want three or four. Maybe five. I don't know how much you will need, but you can do how much you want. But this is pretty hard to cut cardboard.
Yeah, cardboard is pretty tough to cut. It's nice and thick.
Yeah, so you might need
because it won't break.
Your parents to help you.
Yep.
Cut some cardboard up because this is also cutting, not very gluey. And then just
so there's our steering wheel.
It's kind of small. And then you're gonna cut cardboard again out of it. Afraid it's gonna pop. Okay. It's dead. You can use any kind of tape.
Okay, we're going to get some tape now.
And then also the tape will help it pop up.
Right, like a 3D effect. Yes. So let's get our tape.
You can do whatever kind of tape you want. I'm going to do the normal, I think.
Okay.
I'm just going to do...
Yeah, just use the scotch tape there. That sounds like a good idea.
Because you won't actually see it, so it doesn't matter what kind of tape. So it doesn't matter what tape you want to use. And then you're just gonna do this much, and then break it off like you have to. And then you might have your parents to help you. You're just gonna make this little circle.
Oh yeah, like a tape circle, so that it's sticky on all sides, right?
Yeah, even these sides.
Mm-hmm.
And then, I need the cardboard. And then you didn't pop on any side. I was going to do it on this side. I popped it on. And I'm going to stick it where you want. You don't want it up here. I'm just going to do it right there. Owie. My finger's stuck.
Okay.
And can't you see it's kind of popping? Like that one. And then you're going to repeat the steps with the wheel.
So okay.
You want to try to do the same amount. I'm pretty sure that's the same amount. And it doesn't matter what amount you do, but you might want to do this one. Oh my gosh, it's kind of hard. Got it. And then you're just gonna put it on there, so it's gonna be really poppier than that one.
All right, let's see.
And then you'll see what it looks like. And also make sure you watch the airplane and our guinea pig how to love these little cuties. And we're gonna film it also today.
Okay, let's put the steering wheel on. Let's finish up our car.
Pop on. So it's really poppy.
So if we zoom in here, you can see there's like a gap.
Yeah.
So it's like 3D.
Yeah. And that one's not like the other one.
Very cool. Okay. So is that our car, Quinn?
Yes. And okay. we also need nothing else.
That's it.
Bye. Thanks for watching. Make sure you watch the airplane one and our guinea pigs.